It's the best I can come up with off the top of my head. This wind trading is brutal, though. G-Max Snorlax. I'm familiar. You think he's the Kustap Berry version? I need Quillfish for Haze, that's for sure. And Drapion actually looks quite good as my max threat here. It could also just be the Kaboom Snorlax. Didi Mentz. I think I live a max Airstream from Salamence, but be just expanding forces here. Do I think he's physical or special? Because it might be worth switching in Quillfish. I think Protect is fine. I'm going to try protecting. Maxing Mentz. Oh, and it didn't have Intimidate, so what's its other abilities? Salamence. Moxie. So it's Moxie Mentz. I didn't really expect him to follow me here. Yeah, he's just using Expanding Force. That makes sense. I have two poison types out. There's my Koba Berry. And so he's Moxie, so he's definitely a physical attacker. So I can switch out Amoongus here, get back up to full health. And get the Intimidate off. That's gonna do a chunk. Whoa! Oh, crit. Okay. I didn't think it was supposed to do that much. It might in psychic terrain, actually. Yeah, so I'm just gonna sack and switch in Quillfish. Still go first. This will do a good, decent amount of damage. Yeah, it's alright. Protect might have been better there. Yeah, just to stall out more turns. And then he just expanding forces again. Okay, now I have Drapion Amoongus. Listen, indeed he can't hit the Drapion, so I'm not concerned about that. But he does have Follow Me. What does he have in the back? I feel like there's no way he sees this coming. He's not life orb though. He might just be weakness policy. Does he have anything that can proc his own weakness policy? The Fable maybe? I don't know. I feel like it's more likely just Assault Vest. He probably read into my Protect and just doubled into Drapion. It's probably a Follow Me and an attack on Drapion. Probably max Dragon. Will Follow Me go before that? Yep. Let's Airstream into Amoongus, so he didn't follow me. So we still got a shot. He's really trying to get rid of Amoongus then. I imagine this is just an expanding force. Yep. Come on. Yeah, hail damage takes him out. Okay. And I should have a turn of Tailwind left. In that case, what's my play? It might just be a double Protect. Yeah, because indeed he's faster. Even with Tailwind. Togekiss. I think it's a double Protect. Does he just follow me though? Either of them could follow me. That's the problem. I think I go for the double Protect and the attack on two. Indeed. Failed. It's unfortunate. If I live this, it's really unfortunate. Oh my god. I should have had faith. It's probably a Gleam. Okay, so the double Protect was correct. And I still have a turn of max. I wish Hail hit after my Tailwind petered out so I could tell who's faster here. I imagine it's the Togekiss. Does he just blow up here? Or does he belly drum? I have to call it correctly. Keep getting emails. Oh boy. Actually, he can just follow me and belly drum. Or he can just protect and belly drum. A max ice into Togekiss. I don't think this is correct. Okay, it was correct. I am faster than this. He's got Custap for sure, though. And that didn't kill him. I needed a crit. Weakness policy? Interesting. And belly drum. Well, that's GG. Okay, he's just Figgy. Yeah, I needed that double protect. That's a 10. Oh, I wasn't watching the hail damage. It's possible that he just misses with Snorlax, even if I am slower. Oh, he's just got Earthquake. Okay. And knowing what he led, I should have just led Crobat Drapion and just max iced Salamence right off the bat. And I probably would have won. I'll do one more. If this doesn't work, I think it's time to give up on the dream. Well, he doesn't have Tailwind, at least. He's got Electroweb. I believe even Electrowebbed Crobat gets Tailwind up. So I gotta go Crobat and again Yaddle. I don't want Quillfish against Regieleki at any point. Drapion. Moongus is no, he's not good. Slowking. Oh, and my 10 is running off the screen. Yeah, that's what I expected. Does my plan work? I assume this is just Electroweb. He's maxing. It's a fastball. It's gotta be Reggie. Yep. I guess they're both Reggie. Regieleki. I just call him Reggie now since I see him all the time. This is a max lightning into Crobat then. So I should get Tailwind off unless he's Scarfed. If he's Scarfed, not Specs or Dragon Fang, that means he's doing less damage. But it's still going to do a lot. Yep. But I lose no speed, so that's pretty key. Please don't be Scarf. He's Scarfed! God damn it. Because he's Scarfed, I have no correct play there. That just beats my entire team. Yeah, I gotta go for Trick Room. But he probably has Rillaboom, Fake Out. Yep. Probably just high horsepowers. Let's airstream. Ooze probably takes him out. I don't think it matters. I think Naganiel dies before I can do anything. Strike is probably enough. Oh, not even close. But this is probably a high horsepower then. Oh! I didn't know that was a kill. Maybe he's choice banded. So another strike, I'm pretty sure it doesn't kill me. Plus I get the HP here. Maybe he expected me to max guard. No, because he striked into my Naganiel. I feel like high horsepower gives him a better chance most of the time. Insane. Not ideal. I think that's just a cross poison and a Wormwind both into Insin. I don't see how Naganiel makes it through this round. Oh, that's how. Unless he's just trying to kill Drapion. It must be. Ah! I really thought I would live that. Do that calc. Regieleki. We're both maxed. Defense. Max lightning. Wow. 66 to 78 damage. Max modest lightning. That's a roll. I win this on that roll. Man. What's stronger? They're the same. This gives me a chance to poison too. Unless he has like thunder or something. That's a roll to live. Alright. I'm giving up. It's been a 2-day trial. It's given me a lot of clips for YouTube, but I'm gonna say it's a no with this team. Some improvements I could make. Get rid of Quillfish. Would be the main one. And I think Slow King as well. I think the core of Crobat, Drapion, Naganiel, and Amoongus is still fairly strong. And I would gladly use any of those four in another team. But I think Quillfish and Slow King are holding me back. There's too many taunters. I mean, Whimsicott beats this team. Regidrago beats this team. Metagross normally does, Landorus can, Excadrill. I mean, the weaknesses are obvious. I lose to Psyspam, for example. Yeah, I think 8 and 11 is a good place to stop. So, if anybody has watched any of these games, thanks for watching, and I'm going to do some more serious laddering and actually get into Master Ball another time. Peace.